Vaughn, have you cooked up any new legends for me to go chasing?
Hey, Vaughn, you make it sound like I'm telling tales, but now that you mention it...
And is this Luke real? Will I be chasing after another myth?
Will that matter when you are wearing a new set of armor?
No.
Before you go, I've added more stock to my list of wares. Take a look when you have a free moment. Oh, and my scouts tell me that the rivers have been replenished and are ripe for raiding.
For some raiding?
What mischief have you been at? Let the sail out!
Just like it, yeah.
Give me a hand over here! Vaughn, I found more clues for you to decipher.
I am eager to see where these will lead us. Aha! The rest of the armor set is hidden across the river Erith. A quick word of warning, Eivor. There is a champion who resides at the end of the river. If past encounters are to be trusted, he might be holding on to Luch's legendary spear.
If past encounters are to be trusted, you'll not be in possession of that spear for long.
Up for some raiding?
Come here a moment! Give me a hand with this! Give me a hand over here!
I'll put you in the ground, Viking.
Vaughn, well met. The champion put up a good fight, but their lance is now rightfully mine.
Well done, Drenga. Where were you when I was a young Jomsviking?
When you were a young Jomsviking, Rome still controlled these lands.
You continue to delight me, Eivor.
The champion had a scrap of a map on them, but I've never seen this terrain. It looks to flow from the North Sea.
North Sea, hmm? I have it. This is Francia. Here, let me mark the river on your map. The Romans called it Rhinos, but the locals call it the Rhine.
Would you hatch up my young dog?
Decision coming here, pig and dog.
line may be long and treacherous, but she couldn't hide her riches from me. I took this sword off their champion.
You continue to impress.
The longship is running low on cargo space for foreign supplies. An upgrade might be in order. Have you upgraded your Yom's Viking hull?